without a trace. The family of a Baltimore County woman who disappeared 26 years ago continues their search for answers. Although investigators have turned up a lot of circumstantial evidence in the disappearance of Bernadette Caruso, no one has ever been arrested, no one has ever been charged.
11 News iTeam reporter David Collins digs deeper into the mystery and has one man's desperate plea to break open the case.
The family of Bernadette Caruso has done everything imaginable to find her. They've organized search parties, dedicated a website, offered a reward, posted flyers. They've even consulted a psychic. And after 26 years, all they have is hope, fond memories, and photographs.
There's no doubt in my mind at that time and to this day that it was a very well-planned conspiracy to abduct and murder Bernadette. And the proof is there's never been any trace of her or her car.
Sam Bowerman, retired Baltimore County homicide detective, worked on the Caruso case. And in an ironic twist of fate, he married Bernadette's sister. At 5:05 p.m., September 27, 1986, Bernadette was last seen leaving Shaw's jewelry store, where she worked in the East Point Mall. She told a co-worker that her estranged husband called her all day and wanted to meet with her. They were going through a heated custody battle over their three-year-old daughter. She also filed a domestic violence charge against him, and a court hearing was scheduled a week after she disappeared. Her ex had also been fired from the county police force for abusing a prisoner. Family members say his career in law enforcement meant everything to him, and his future was being threatened with a domestic abuse allegation.
What's the motive?
Had he been found guilty of that domestic violence charge, it might have prevented him from pursuing his law enforcement career.
Bowerman says Bernadette's ex even threatened her life in front of others.
He made a statement to her, "You know that I'm a police officer and I can get rid of you, that nobody will ever find you."
Why do you believe Baltimore County prosecutors are so reluctant to bring this to a grand jury?
I think it's a difference of professional opinion. I hope it's not a question of them knowing they have to have a winner going in the door. This is one of those cases where it's not as clear cut.
Despite what the family believes is substantial and solid circumstantial evidence, Bernadette's ex-husband has never been named as a suspect. And since 1986, the Baltimore County Prosecutor's Office has refused to take any of the evidence before a grand jury. In Towson, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.